Hey guys, welcome to Game Pass News. Sean, we're gonna play a little bit of Evil Within. The second one's just dropped off the back of the Bethesda Microsoft event yesterday on E3. So I thought I'd get to grips with the game by playing the first one, and then if I don't scare myself too much with it, I'll probably have a go at the second one. Hope you've been enjoying Nick and his playthrough of many different games. I've been super busy, like working and parenting, so I've not really had much time. Kids have been off, so never much time to do anything, but they are back at school. I have some more free time, so let's jump in. No idea what this game's about, so you're gonna be experiencing this with me. So any hints and tips, please drop them in the chat. That'd be greatly appreciated. Standard, why not?
Four copy, code 3, ETA 3 minutes.
Copy 184.
Sorry, detectives.
We're going to a
just
mental
coming off a case,
hospital.
But I'm afraid we're gonna have to make a detour.
Sounds serious. Is it a riot?
A call went out just before I picked you up. Said it was multiple homicides. Half a dozen units already on scene.
131, please advise.
Hey, maybe it's the ghost of that doctor who went schizo and chopped up all those patients.
That's not what happened.
Some yummy.
Patients disappeared. Some kind of scandal?
Still, gives you the creeps, doesn't it?
127, 124, please respond.
Joseph, you think there's a connection?
It's a possibility. I believe the records were sealed.
Anyone on scene, respond.
Dispatch, this is Detective Castellanos in 184. What's the situation? Over.
184, be advised. Some problem with your monitors on a Beacon Memorial.
Is there any...
Oh.
God damn it! Jesus!
Junior Detective Kid. Any thoughts?
Nothing yet. I'm sure we'll know everything once we get there.
She seems suspicious. Lots of cars, not many police. That's also very strange.
What do you make of it?
Connolly, contact dispatch and let them know what's happening. Joseph, Kidman. You're with me. We're gonna have a look around.
Right.
Okay. I thought it was the first person, not third person. Must be. Can I swap that pew? No. It's a pretty spooky building.
Left in their cars.
Knock, knock, anybody home?
Smells like blood.
All right, stay sharp. We're gonna check it out. Don't let anyone else through this door.
I can be an extra set of eyes.
We don't know what's happening here. You're a backup.
We got nurses. Orderly.
Did you hear something?
Noises. Lots of blood. It's very dark.
Someone alive
very
in here.
Very dark game. Oh, that's a big pile of bodies. What can I hear dripping? Let me just change the brightness a little bit. There we go. I can actually see a few things now.
Are you injured?
No.
What happened here?
Can't be real. Impossible. Ruvik is...
I've got him. The security cameras might tell us something.
Whose line was that anyway? Oh, gunshot. Boom, boom, boom. What's happening? Oh. Oh.
What the hell?
That's fast. Oh dear. He dead. Or is he dead? We don't look well. We're losing a bit of blood. We appeared to be upside down. Oh, yep. Hanging from the sea. Oh dear. This is not a great predicament to start a game in. Nope. No, I want that though. Can't move. Nope. We can just rotate the camera. Hey! Hey, let me down! Lieutenant Dang, you lost your legs. Knife. Yeah. And we are free, which could be a good thing, could be a bad thing. And have we still got that knife? Ah, bait snake. Oh, he's got a really bad peripheral vision. No idea where I'm supposed to go here. Yeah. Great start. That's a really good start. Try that again, shall we? Straightforward this time. And then leave. Means you could be coming this way. No, not coming this way. I mean, there was a door. It doesn't move very fast. There we go. So it twisted up. You're not exactly quiet about the situation, are we? I'm not pleased that it's third person. I'm not a lover of third person games. Nice collection of chainsaws on the wall.
Shit.
Now we run. Run, 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 run. Came back. Well, we're alive. That's the main thing. Okay. We're limping now. Got no ability to run. Go left first. It's always worth checking your surroundings in games like this. It's also common to be let down by checking your surroundings in games like this. I mean, we're not doing well on later potentially battling some form of infection later on in the game. Sliced by a chainsaw, big pool of rotten blood, and then dirty sewer water. Not looking good for us.
Where's
but
the
we seem
exit?
To be doing better than this guy. He seems to be not of good health. Just pick something up. Can we not? Okay, so. I mean, there's a padlock on there. Can't do anything with that. Open room. These bulkers or something kicking around. Oh, no, there's a ladder. Use the ladder. So if you didn't catch it yesterday, we jumped in with the Nintendo Dads to do a live reaction. Sat with Jesse and John Blanco from Dads After Dark. And yeah, we watched the whole 90 minute presentation. Give our views as it was happening. And the common theme that we got from that was that there wasn't anything that completely blew us out of the water, but there was just a steady stream of good games coming over the next like 12 months. We're excited about. Me and Nick get together next week for the recap of that. We'll probably go through everything and give us thoughts and probably let you guys know what games we're off. I'm gonna hide in this locker. Give you our thoughts about what we're excited about most. What point do we leave? Can we come and live in here forever? It's spacious. As far as lockers go. And the view's not great. Definitely a 2-star view. Just waiting for the sound of his chainsaw to kind of distance off a bit. Kind of fight on time. Run away as fast as we can, which unfortunately for this guy isn't very fast. mean, I'm going as fast as I can, so do I just keep pushing forwards? Is this on auto? Oh. Fair enough, cool. Good thing. This is a case of out of Brian Bannon and into the fire.
Twisting me around, there is nothing I can do. This world doesn't spin, it just turns itself. Jokes tied in the noose.
It's a very movie style feel to it. Three people viewing, or have you? I'll be afraid to say hi. This looks like the corridor from the CCTV that we were watching before we There's the exit. Oh, the exit. Oh dear.
Detective! Get in, get in!
Gun it!
Never came out. I'd waited, but you.
Please settle down, Leslie.
Settle down, Leslie. Settle down, Leslie. Settle down, Leslie.
Shit! There's no going back.
This seems very like we're being targeted. Time for this guy to drive an ambulance.
Shit.
Thank you.
we cut off from everyone?
Everyone must be dead.
Everyone all right back there?
Just a few bumps. We're fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine.
We will be once we're far away.
Fine.
A little further and we'll be fine.
Oh dear.
Fine. 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 Fine.
Fall! Fall!
He doesn't appear to be in good health.
Fall! Fall! Fall!
Oh dear. So that's chapter one of Evil Within. Let's have a go at chapter two. Can we not catch a break? Hello? Where are you taking me? Where am I? Who are you? Oh dear. Got two legs. We've got one, two arms. Hi. Hi. So we got a health bar, it looks like, in the top left-hand corner. Nice.
Hello? Anybody there?
Oh, we've got a melee now, at least. Bugs at the wall. Hi, help!
Are we awake?
Hi.
Is everyone else alright? The city.
Whatever are you talking about? You are the only soul here. Right now.
The symbols mean.
A hospital.
This place is necessary for you. You're always welcome here.
I've been hospitalized.
I'm afraid I cannot answer that. Please, sign in here. Without signing in. There is no way to ensure your future memories. This way, please.
She's pleasant about this.
Smells like medicine.
You are all right. Please, relax. Please, have a seat.
What the hell?
You mustn't fight it. This is for your own good.
No! Stop!
There now. You see? All better.
Lady, am I going crazy?
Now what makes you say that? I'll be waiting.
What's going on? Where am I? Kidman, where are you?
Huh? Who said that?
Connolly!
Okay, so that restores health. Okay. Well, that does that. Don't like the cinematic view. It's like the letterbox view that we've got. Okay. Especially in third person, it's very restricted in the fact that I can't really see anything. We'll keep heading this way. There's light. Oh.
Hey!
That's the paramedic that didn't look very well earlier. Oh, he's eating somebody. Got a gun.
Got a
shot revolver. See how this goes. Oh dear. He's missing all sorts. Green gel stuff. I mean, I am struggling with the third person view and the cameras moving around so much. I hope in the second one they've kind of improved that, because it is really not for me. At all. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. It's too dark. see if there's anything I can do about this. Oh, that's better. We get rid of the letterbox a little bit. Yeah, we got some light. That's the psychiatric patient that predicted we were going to fall.
Whoa.
Were you warning me about this?
You are Leslie, right? I'm a police officer.
Maybe I should help you.
Should help you.
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital. 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 Hospital!
What the fuck?
She did say hurt. Dumbass. Well, if we stay still long enough, health regenerates. Oh, let's let that go back up. There we go. Wait, what have we got? Have we got anything? Alright, cool. So we can quick equip, which I always like. I got 3 shots though. Okay. Up. Seems excessive, but I don't want anything coming back to get me, so. Okay. I'm gonna get a crossbow at some point. Burnt body's now disappeared. I mean, it's covered in blood. Do we really want to do this? Oh, there's our nurse. She said she'd be around. Might have already lost it.
I don't know if that was a bad dream or. This is.
Whatever is the matter?
Abilities. Okay. Stuck. Weapons. I Might as well use it sparingly. We have 5,000, so... let's use it wisely. And how do we leave? Do we go... we go for the same... It's very creepy, Nick. Very, very creepy. Doesn't help that they like the music. It's creepy as well. No idea where I'm going. Which also doesn't help. Oh dear. I think with the game being the way it is, Nick, I think talking to myself is probably one of the sanest things I could do. So I wouldn't worry about that. Creepy gates. Okay, cool. Well, I'm assuming I can distract. With the bottle.
Hey, are you guys from around here? I don't know where.
Oh dear. Stay down. Okay, he's down. Another health regenerate and hopefully find some ammo in that little hut. Hello, room service. Some matches. Syringe. Place to hide. Right. Ooh, trap to disarm. Aha! The game's telling me I need to properly dispose of those. So the lighthouse on the lake is causing some form of disturbance with the local residents. And I didn't kill you, but you know, nobody wants anybody to come back. I could have a gunshot. Something like that. Let's use that. Let's have a little bit more health, seeing as melee is the only way we're going to be going. Some guys up there. Sneaky sneak. I don't know how good I'm gonna be at sneaky sneaking. That's two guys I count. Count two. And the lighthouse on the lake looks like the hospital that we started in. I mean, how is he walking around? He's got a spike through his head. So, Mrs. is in, gone to Bridlington, Seaside, local to us. I say local, it's a while away. And she's doing really well with, behaving with foods. Just sent me a text saying the willpower to not eat fish and chips was unreal. I love eating fish and chips, but that's because, I've got zero willpower when it comes to food. Right. Okay. Come on. I'm gonna beat you down.
Ah.
Stick. And we are dead. Now you're dead. What? Why would you stand me there? Staring at the guy. I'm gonna... God damn it. I'm gonna go through all that again. The guy in the window and everything. Now, can we burn that as a distraction? Draw attention to us, to it. It appears that the undead are not bothered. By burning. They are not afraid of the fire. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Ha! Standard X button for reload. At least now we stand a bit more of a chance. Last time, and there he is. Okay, cool. And now we wait. Headshots. Okay, we're on a trap. Ooh, green gel stuff. But I can't get you to go through your own trap, can I? Flipping bear traps. There's only one left, I don't really want to... use my last two shots if I can avoid it. Haha, gotcha! What? Everybody loves a rapid tap section of a game. Hold up. Hey, no need for the slamming things around. Huh? Just hanging around, as you do. Oh, crap. Run. This might mark the end of my stream very quickly.
Shit. Better get out of here.
Slow and not very clever. Chapter 2 clear. Save game. Absolutely. Cool. Well, that's an hour's worth of Evil Within. Pretty cool. I like the sneaking aspect. Once we got over that letterbox view, we could change that. That made the game a hell of a lot better. So yeah, I'll continue to play this in the background a little bit, get a bit more of a fay with it, and then if I finish it, we'll get on to Evil Within 2. So I'm going to take a break now and go and empty my washing machine. Woohoo! So, yep, that's a fun part of being a parent and a husband and owning a house. So yeah, keep an eye out for us going live. We play such a mix of games between myself and Nick. And with everything that was dropped yesterday on the E3 Bethesda event, there's just as low as 27 games coming to Game Pass. Some are out now, some are out later this year, and then there's a load coming next year. So, yeah, just keep your eyes peeled. We'll be dropping news whenever we can. So, yeah, this is Sean for Game Pass News signing out, and I'll catch you later.